From the Tour Nation Production Studios, located in the Media Arts Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
From the Studio of Dreams at Tour Nation Productions.
Reporting from the Studio of Dreams located at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas, welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I'm Aiden Carcano. And to get things started, as always, stay tuned to today's Time Rewind, courtesy of our good friend, David Mendel.
It's Time Rewind for December 18th. Chances are you've seen at least one of his works, and probably more than once or twice. He's the creative genius behind some of the biggest movie blockbusters of all time.
Phone home.
Director-producer Steven Spielberg is born in Cincinnati, Ohio on this day in 1946. His distinguished filmmaking career spans four decades, during which he has clinched two Best Director Oscars, in 1993 for Schindler's List, which also won Best Picture honors, and in 1998 for Saving Private Ryan. It's 1982, the same year Spielberg directs Poltergeist and E.T. the Extraterrestrial, and on this day, Hall & Oates have the number one single. Learn more about what happened on this day at time-rewind.com. I'm David Mendel.
Best is partnering with the Family Service Center and St. Vincent's to collect new items such as winter gear and blankets for families in need. Please give by putting your donations in the large blue barrel at the clock tower entrance. Ball High is also starting its own mariachi group. If you play the violin, trumpet, or guitar, then there is a spot for you. Singers are also needed. For further information, see Miss Olivares. The group meets Tuesday afternoons in the band hall. Softball tryouts will be held on Friday, January 12th from 3:45 to 5:45 at the softball field. Athletes must have a physical on file with the trainer before being allowed to try out. Those attending must bring their own glove and workout gear. For further information, contact Coach Danke. Now, let's check this morning's headlines from newspapers across America. Here is today's official Good Morning Ball High picture of the day. If you have an interesting photo that you would like to be considered as a future picture of the day, send it to Mr. Dudas and we will be happy to feature it. And for even more photos, check out the Ball High Photography photo album. Go to Google and search Ball High Photography. Now let's check in and see what's going on in sports. Now let's check the latest weather forecast. After the holiday break, Good Morning Ball High will have a Friday feature called the 1 Minute Award-Winning Movie. Here's a sneak preview.
If you would like to join the K-Tour, the Tornado Team, drop us a line. We'd love to hear from you.
Set furnishing for Good Morning Ball High provided by Star Fine Furniture.
Don't forget that Time Rewind can also be found on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Check it out for more pop culture and trivia. This is our last show until after the holiday break, so good luck to all of our tours on the upcoming finals. I'm Aiden, wishing you a terrific holiday season.
Morning Ball High is produced by the students in the Media Arts Small Learning Community at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas.